To mark the 25th anniversary season of San Francisco Performances, we have delved into the trove of archival recordings from our history and selected an excerpt from the programs that commemorate the range and quality of our achievement. This sampler CD of just a few of our concerts features artists who have been an important part of our first 25 years, and in the liner notes you will find background information on each selection. Please enjoy this gift as an expression of our gratitude for your generous and continuing support. We are happy to celebrate this anniversary season with you.
Thank you. Gegenständen euch zu bringen, kam ich hin. Wenn es dem Herrn vom Haus nicht ungelegen, ihr habt ein schönes Töchterlein. Es wäre wohl gut, sie nicht zu streng im Haus zu hegen.
Okay, now I realize this is an unorthodox part of a classical music recital, but I've always enjoyed jazz from being a little kid and always wanted to play jazz, or try to play it, and this is my first chance to really get to do it with a really fine jazz bass player in public. So we've been doing it in Ken Miller's kitchen, but not here. So anyway, Thelonious Monk died just recently last year, and he certainly was one of America's quirkiest composers, and has written some very interesting melodies, and we're going to play two of them tonight. One is a very famous now classical ballad, Round Midnight, and the other is a kind of up-tune called Well, You Need Me.
Here's one you probably know. This one's by Jerome Kern. It's called All the Things You Are. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Boy, my piano professor at the Guildhall School of Music would be turning in his grave, I think, something like that. Anyway, thank you for being so nice. I'm going to wind up with a tune by Dr. Billy Taylor. And this one's called It's a Grand Night for Swingin'. And when Willie comes back to play with me in the second half, I hope it will be. I'm sure it will. Anyway, this is Billy Taylor's tune, which I recorded a while ago. It's a grand night for swinging. Swinging, you can't say swinging, it's not proper. Thank you.
Wherever we sing, of course, our repertoire is mostly spirituals, and somebody will always try and ask us to sing that old spiritual Basin Street blues. sing it, but don't get us in trouble with the Lord calling that a spiritual. And in view of this being the last performance in the Moses Hogan Chorale, I was trying to come up with an arrangement of that great spiritual, I Left My Heart in San Francisco.
Right up to the walls of Jericho,
Jericho,
he marched with spear in hand,
bold and armed,
and that man marched, Joshua, thank you so much and welcome. We have so been looking forward to this evening and have many friends and family out here tonight. And Stephen is from San Francisco. And I wish I were from San Francisco. For those of you who had a chance to read the program notes, you learned that these songs by John Dowland come from the Elizabethan period. He's a contemporary of Shakespeare's. And perhaps this time was known for a time when it was fashionable to write very painful, sad lyrics. It's believed that he wrote all the lyrics for his songs himself. And there's also some question about how to pronounce his name, whether it's Dowland or Dowland, but he actually, there's some place that it was written that he said, sempre dolore or dolores, sempre Dowland. This perhaps tells us a little something about how to pronounce his name.
Will thy love be thus forever? Will thou be thus abused and still, seeing that she will fight?
Yield to that which reason is, it is free.
Thank you.